Archaeology often discusses the formation of ancient states and civilizations with a focus on complex social hierarchies and politics, economic systems, and technological development. However, have we thought about the role of memory as a social process in the organization, growth, interaction, and transformation of past societies? From 2023, the course Prehistory and Civilizations in Peru will be taught in English and will begin to explore these topics. The purpose of this course is to analyze and discuss memory processes in the formation of states through archaeological lenses and material evidence. For example, Inca rulers planned and built temples, palaces, and even cities across the territory of the empire in order to be remembered, while these allow them to claim legitimacy and surpass the merits of their predecessors. These processes elucidate how memory is intricately related to political and territorial control. We will try to approach memory processes through the lenses of studies of funerary practices, ancestorship and ancestors, monumental architecture and landscape, art and iconography, ritual, and community events around feasts and commensality in a variety of contexts of complex polities like Nazca, Moche, Wari, Chimú, the Incas, among others. Therefore, I would like to invite students to register in this course to examine together the fascinating ways in which archaeology interprets civilizations and life in the past.